Hi there. My name is Rich Weller, and I've developed something I think you're going to find pretty interesting. It's actually something I've dreamed about for years. I, as a project manager, can now develop my schedule within Microsoft Project, in other words, creating tasks and assigning resources to those tasks, and then push those tasks to my team members and have them see those tasks on their smartphone. They can even update and complete those tasks on their smartphone, and then I can pull those updates back into my Microsoft Project schedule. So without further ado, let me give you a little demonstration of this solution. On the screen behind me here, I'm actually displaying my smartphone. And on my smartphone, I'm running an application where you can see my project sitting here. If I click on my project, it comes up to a listing of to-do items. There is nothing in the to-do list at this point. If I click on the completed drop-down, you will see a couple of completed items within there. So this is just a quick demonstration of how what this project looks like on my smartphone. So now let me move over to my Microsoft Project schedule. So you can see I've got a Microsoft Project schedule sitting here. You can actually see the couple of those tasks that are marked as complete here within the schedule. This schedule has been developed using best practices. It does have a number of additional tasks added to this schedule, as well as resources assigned to those tasks, in which you can see here. So now I, as a project manager, in order to push this out, all I have to do is click on Save within Microsoft Project. The Microsoft Project schedule will then push that information out. We'll just say it like that. It pushes the information out. So you'll notice behind me the project is still displaying within on my smartphone. If I navigate back to the home page of my smartphone now, if I drill into my project, you'll notice straight away that now there's a number of additional tasks that are appearing within this to-do list. I'll now shift to we're currently in the default view, which is the buckets view. I'll now shift to the assigned to view. As soon as we shift to the assigned to view, we are looking at the unassigned tasks. In this case, there are none. But if I slide to the right, you'll notice that there's now we are looking at the tasks that are assigned to me, Rich Weller. And if I scroll down, you'll see the task for purchase supplies on the list. In order to update and complete a task, I simply click on the purchase supplies task, and it opens within the edit task screen. What I'll do first is input the completion date into the due date field. And we will say that we completed this task on November the 23rd. So I simply click on November 23rd and click on OK. And again, this task is complete, so I can click on the not started and change that to completed. As soon as I do, at the bottom of the screen, it's flashed up complete or done. If I move back out of edit task, and maybe I shift views instead of looking at the assigned to view, perhaps I look at the progress view, and we can see the list of not started from the progress in the in-progress tasks, which there are none. If I slide over to the completed tasks, you'll notice that purchase supplies task is now sitting in the completed bucket. So that's how the solution works from a team member's perspective. So let me take just a moment here to explain how this solution, or I should say what this solution is using, or perhaps what it's not using. This solution requires zero custom coding. There's no custom code involved with this solution. It does not require purchasing a third-party add-on, and it does not require leveraging Project Online. It does, however, leverage a number of Office 365 applications, one of which is the Microsoft Project Professional, as you can see on my screen. It's also got a SharePoint site in between, kind of acting as an intermediary in between. We're leveraging Microsoft Flow, as well as the app that's on the phone is the Microsoft Planner app. So without further ado, let's shift gears again, and now I'll put my project manager hat back on And let us say that I would now like to pull those updates from my team members back into my project schedule. All I have to do is click on Save. You'll notice that Microsoft Project reaches out and pulls down the updated information. The purchase supplies task is now marked as 100% complete, and you'll notice that actual finish date is Friday, November 23rd. So that's it. That completes this demonstration of how you can leverage an app on the phone for team members to update their tasks and those task updates to be incorporated into your Microsoft Project schedule. If you'd like to see the exact steps, or including screenshots on how to configure this for your use, simply look for the URL in the notes below. Thank you very much. I hope you found this information helpful.